We have to be proactive. We have to get in the streets. This is how we do it.
Some residents and community leaders in the South Shore neighborhood also say they are fed up with the violence. They gathered at the site of a mass shooting over the weekend to launch a new peace initiative. They say they will be hitting the streets to talk to people who may be headed down the wrong path before the violence happens.